happening now. More than 100,000 people are under mandatory evacuations in California as wildfires continue to spread. Strong winds are pushing the Blue Ridge Fire through more than 15,000 acres. On Tuesday, the fire could be seen dangerously close to homes. Firefighters are urging families to leave everything and go. The Silverado Fire is also burning in Orange County and grew to more than 12,000 acres. This fire is forcing more than 76,000 people to evacuate. At least 700 firefighters are out battling the flames, but high winds and warmer temperatures are helping the fires grow.